Check out these wax figures I shot on a $4 camera.